everybody, welcome back to the channel. I'm here with my husband, David.
Hello.
And we are starting our second LP together, and this is going to be our Vampires LP, so...
Yep. I have no idea about anything vampire-related within The Sims.
Yeah, either do I. I never really played with the vampires. It was never really my thing. But now that, you know, Halloween is coming...
Yeah, it makes sense to do it.
Yeah, so...
Let's start with yours.
Yeah, we'll start with mine. If you guys have any, names that you want us to call this LP.
Yeah, we should. I don't even think of names for our own character.
Yeah.
It's gotta be like...
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Vladimir or something.
So, this is... So, I'm gonna basically show him how to add vampires. So, you go over here, and then we can have...
Aliens?
Can do an alien or a vampire.
You do have aliens. Alien LP. That'd be weird.
That would be our next one, right?
I don't know if that is...
So, we're gonna, create our Sims today, and then the next episode we're gonna start our LP. But we're gonna just do, you know, everyday outfits and nightwear just for now, so it's not long. So I just want to show you. So we have a Sim, and then it says add a dark form to your vampire. Your vampire will switch into their dark form when feeding, suffering from thirst, and other certain powers. So that's basically their evil side that you can make.
Oh.
Or you can make them look evil.
So they can kind of look human normally.
Yeah.
Ah.
So like, for me, I'm probably gonna make her look human.
Yeah.
Cause that's just, oh, you know, I didn't grab eyelashes. You know.
Okay.
But maybe I'll grab eyelashes for next episode. But yeah. And then you can do all of these things.
Yeah, make him look really evil.
Yeah, so I'm gonna leave that for when I make her evil looking.
Mm-hmm.
But for now, I'm just gonna like do that.
So this is another pack, isn't it, or is it an expansion?
It's an expansion.
Oh.
Which I'm excited to, you know, go into the vampire world. That is a cool world because it's very dark.
Yeah, I've seen a few of your builds on there.
Yeah.
It looks cool.
Comment.
Have you've never like lived there with any other LPs or Sims?
No, I never like visited. Yeah. So, do you like these eyes?
Yeah, we've got a good plan for
yes.
How we're gonna live there as vampires.
Yeah, it's gonna be really fun. I'm gonna do blue. We're gonna keep it a secret, right?
Yeah, I don't know if anybody else has done it, but
I think
probably not.
It will be funny. So, what color hair? Okay, so we have Piper in our other LP, and she has brown hair. Maybe I should make her like a blonde. Make like, you know, what do you think?
Go for it. Do what you want.
I don't know. See, this won't take too long, because I'm just going to do that, and then put on... some makeup. I don't really like non-CC makeup. It's kind of bad.
The thing is, like vampires, I feel like they'd be quite extravagant in their human form. They'd be like...
Like a bougie?
Bit peculiar. No, a bit peculiar. Like something's not quite right about them. That's how I'm going to make my guy.
I'm going to make mine like the mom that cooks pies. And like nobody would ever know that she's a vampire.
Oh, like the cookie cutter
what's
it?
Mom.
Soccer mom.
That's yeah. Maybe like she was the one that was human and you bit me.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
So it's all your fault?
So my guy's like looking crazy with his big cape. I don't know. We'll see what's available. I have no idea.
Oh, those ears.
Yeah,
that's a bit much.
Vampires have ears like that? I thought it was just the teeth, but maybe.
I guess they do, but she's going to have normal ears for the meantime. Okay, so this is where I have, that could work.
Yeah, that's nice.
I don't know.
That's definitely the mum, the pie mum.
Well, that's pretty.
That's, yeah, that's kind of,
it's got a long hair.
1960s.
This one!
Oh, nice.
Right?
Yeah.
Don't you think?
Yeah, very unsuspecting.
Yeah. This is, Willow. That's kind of pretty.
No, go with the other one.
Should we go with that one?
Yeah.
Now, where is it? What color?
It's a very blonde, that other one.
Is that?
Yeah, that's the best one.
Okay. All right. So let me. I'll put her in a dress because that's very cookie cutter, mom. Hmm. Let's do maybe like a long dress. Let me fix her body. I like.
Ah, is her?
Need to change these. All right. That will be her nighttime wear. That'll be really cute. See, these are vampire outfits that I'm gonna have her in. What do we want?
Ooh.
Shout if you see anything.
these are. I feel like she would look quite 1960s type. But.
Yeah. You're right, but do we have anything that's like this?
Yes, exactly.
So
like
this
that.
Is like snow.
Snow.
Well, we're gonna be starting in the fall, so maybe something like that. Like, cause it's very like a snow outfit. Do you see?
I don't think so.
It's seasons, or maybe this.
Yeah.
That could work.
You choose.
Okay, so I had to put it on pause because I really don't know what to do. All right, this one or this one.
This one,
yeah, definitely.
With that color?
Yeah, right?
Alright. Yeah.
Why are you laughing at me?
It kind of reminds you of, like, American Horror Story.
Yes, we're actually watching that right now. We kind of got off of it because it got weird.
Yeah, so some of the series are weird, but then some are more in line with what we like to watch as horror.
Yeah, which I feel like a lot of people say that about American Horror Story.
Yeah.
That it got weird and then it got good.
Yeah.
So, I don't know. Ooh, you know what? I could put her in, like, a pearl bracelet. Ooh, that could work. No, that's a little much. Alright,
That's not her at all.
That's not her. Oh, here we go.
There it is.
Yeah. Should we do the yellow or the white?
The white.
Yeah. I actually really think she's cute.
Yeah, she looks great.
Right?
But you gotta probably make her evil form, like, terrifying.
Yeah, evil will be, like, so scary. Like, super scary.
The polar opposite.
Should we do those?
Yes, so that's perfect.
Okay, and then let me just do her sleep real quick. And then
Vampire sleeping, yeah, more like robe sort of things. Very nice.
Yeah, do that, and then just get the makeup off her face. Who was asleep with a baseball makeup? Okay, so let's do. Oh my gosh! All right. Oh, let's.
Is it easy to create this from?
I just want to get her skin color.
If you were to have created it afterwards, would it like look like her?
Oh, oh.
You know. What I'm
saying? Yeah. Because now I have to.
Now you have to completely gender it. So if you click off here, click the X. Right? Yeah, get rid.
Yeah.
And then do it again.
Do that?
Yeah.
How'd you do that?
Yeah. Never even done it.
What?
Just, this is how I think games should work, and it works that way. So that's always a good thing. Good job, Sims.
If you didn't know, David is a former games tester, so I always go to him with my problems. So, alright. Oh gosh.
Oh my, this is terrifying.
So these are like, I think these are like, your pre-made faces, so I'm gonna actually go to... I'm gonna do that one. Oh yeah, so let's just talk about the LP. We're married, obviously.
Yep.
And then are we gonna make a child in this cast, or are we just gonna let them have... They have baby vampires, and they have little coffins that they sleep
what,
in.
What, when they have a baby, it'll be a baby vampire?
It will be in a little coffin.
Oh. Really yeah, no, let's do it like that. Let's do it that way.
Yeah, okay. Just like our other LP.
Yeah, no twins though, please.
Yeah, no twins, please. Wow. Vampire mouth. Ooh, and the teeth.
Oh, yeah, you can get some scary teeth.
I know. I think they like...
She's like classic vampire, though. She's a classy lady.
Yeah, very
vampire
classy.
Or not.
Exactly. Oh, I like that color. Or that one. This one or this one?
Show me again. The white one.
Yeah, I was gonna think.
It's most like her complexion.
Yeah. Okay, and then I'm gonna change up her hair because, like, why would I have her in that, right? She needs to be more like this.
Yeah, that's it.
Something like along the lines of...
Full on ritual.
Yeah. Do you like that one?
Yeah, no, I get the full head of roses.
Yeah,
that's quite good too, but that one is her.
That's so fun. And then let's go to... So when you make your sim, make sure you go into the game packs.
Alright.
So you get like all the cool things. Why can't I put... I've got to change your ears. Let's see. She looks like an elf. I don't know about... Well, that one's better. You know what? I'm just going to do it. Because if the Sims... If they think that's what looks good, then... You know what? I think she only has it on her one side.
Oh, cool.
Is that like... Yeah.
Stylish.
Okay. Oh, and I want to change her eye color.
To like red.
Ooh, red to match her.
That looks cool.
Does look cool.
Should do a machinima like that.
Yeah.
It's like Buffy the Vampire Slayer.
Yeah, that would be actually really cool. Is that weird? Yeah, that's kind of scary. And it should be in black. We'll just do something like that. Cool. And then we'll leave that. Oh, I'm looking for... Ooh.
No. It looks like she's wearing glasses.
Okay. Hater.
I mean, I wear glasses. I'm not, no hate to glasses. It's just...
Yeah, that's very true. You should probably put that out there before.
But no, it just looked like big, extravagant sunglasses. I don't know.
Alright, I'll do this. Just make her look like she has black eyes. Okay. And then her everyday... Yeah, she looks... I'm excited to see yours, because David always goes beyond, he goes too much, too far.
I think I'll just surprise you, perhaps. I don't know, I've never seen any of it yet. It's just whatever looks good to me.
Yeah.
So this is her formal, or
this is her everyday?
Everyday when she's a vampire.
I think I like this one.
Yeah,
should we do
and then
the red?
Bombs?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's got definite red tones going on.
Yeah.
Red themes.
And then... I don't know how I feel about these.
She wouldn't be jeans.
Maybe that.
Maybe that. Or that one. I don't know. That looks good.
Okay. It's kind of like... She... You know what she does? She like, gets the men. She like... Oh, hello there, the vampire coming to my house.
The vampire coming to my house.
Yes.
What, to the humans?
Yeah. Oh, look at these. Is it too much red? We'll do it like that. Okay, yep. She's pretty cool. You're jealous. And then let's just make sure. Okay,
I feel like
good.
My vampire's going to be quite, so different that...
I know, it will be like night and day.
It's going to be like, who is this person?
I'm going to do family, because I do
love... Still have the same traits and aspirations?
Yeah, which is... I think you can... There might be some... Yeah. Oh, yeah, big vampire family!
Oh.
Yeah, that's me. Alright, so I want to be family-oriented. Should I be evil? I guess we gotta be, right?
Don't they get... Oh no, that's hate children. Yeah.
We both should be evil because...
Can your pets be vampires?
Oh, I don't know.
That'd be weird.
Yeah. That'd be kind of cool though. We can make a vampire.
Jealous? I feel like she'd be jealous of
us. Yeah, she'd be jealous of you, like, because you're probably a stud.
I don't know. Let's find out.
What is Lola? That's kind of cute. Lola.
A human name. Lola.
Lola.
Yeah, I like the name.
I like it. Okay, what's our last name gonna be? Webber? The Webbers? What's a vampire last name?
I don't know.
What's that? The Adams. What? Lola Adams.
Yeah, we're not gonna be the Adams.
Keys? Theo?
These are not random vampire names, are they? They're just random names they have.
I think so. Kelly's. Okay, guys. So we paused real quick. We had to search vampire last names because we didn't know any.
We're going to go with Demont like this, right?
Yeah. Demont. So I have Lola Demont. Here is just a quick overview of her and then her psychoness. Oh, I didn't do a walk.
Oh, she...
Yeah, we just got to... Look, creepy walk.
Me.
Yeah. I'm going to do just this one.
Elegant? Yeah, of course.
Algarez Winkira.
Benaza Shaiman. I'm kind of like that. Alright, so here is David's turn on a sim, and then add a vampire.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. So make sure you change the gender.
Yeah. That's a
unless
good start.
You want to be a girl.
So, I'm going to make him kind of look... His human form is going to be normal.
Okay.
Kind of normal.
Okay.
More extravagant than... Let's just remove all of this. This is how you start, right? You
yeah.
Just remove everything. Whatever you had on there. Cool. So
you can remove that too, so you get
okay.
There.
So
if you want to change his face, you can.
Yeah, let's do that. How do I do like that? Okay.
Yeah.
So let's have a look.
Ew, that's my worst.
You don't like this
yeah,
face?
Yeah, I hate that face. That's the worst one you made. No. Actually, that one would kind of work for him.
Maybe this one.
Oh, okay. He looks like a lot of men out there.
Yeah?
Kind of.
Yeah.
David's very just like, he just clicks on a random face.
I shop like a man in The Sims. I'm not bothered. He looks,
looks
cool.
Like that
I kind of like the hair on him. Yeah.
You're very quick.
Well, you know.
Are
vampires
you doing
don't
black
do
hair? Because isn't, what's
his
name?
I mean, we could do it blonde. It could be blonde.
But it will look like brother and sister.
Well, maybe. Where's clean face? Is that clean face?
Yeah.
It looks pretty clean.
I don't like his nose. It's very big.
No, I like it. I think it's good.
It looks like a surfer. Can you at least fix the eyebrows?
Fix
They're
them.
Like
yeah, we can do
curved. These. Curved.
He would have quite striking eyebrows, I feel. What do you mean? I don't know.
Ew!
Now I'm looking at do the monobrow. Can
those
I tilt them?
Nice. Yeah, you can move them and everything.
Yeah, you have to look a little bit.
Yeah, that works.
He's fine. I'm going to keep the nose. I quite like that.
The eye color? Do you like the eyes?
I want him to be really pale.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea.
So...
Ew, that's gross.
Alright, not like...
That's a good one.
Kidney failure.
Do you want to change his eye color?
Yeah, do that. How do I do that?
You just click on his eyes.
Oh. I'm not very good at making sense.
No, he's not used to this bit.
Okay.
You just changed his eyes.
I know, that's...
Oh. Those are nice.
Okay, we'll keep those.
Every day he's walking
is
around.
Is that too much?
Yeah.
Okay.
Blue, like a very oceany blue, like look into my eyes. My name is Dracula. You know?
No, we're going to have his... I'll do his name right now, speaking of it. So, going with Mordecai.
Mordecai.
Demont.
Demont. So we have Lola and Mordecai. Wonder who Sim is who.
Right, so how do I...
Just exit out of this.
I don't know if I should probably keep Vampire, because then it could be...
Oh, you want
to... I just want to see what...
Oh, okay.
Because he would be a little bit peculiar like this.
Right.
That looks kind of cool.
That's cool.
That too.
I like the, who would wear
like
a tuxedo all day long? I like that one. Oh guys, so comment down below if you think we should, so we're just going to do the cast today, and the next Sunday we're going to move into a house, but comment down below if you think we should just move into a house. I feel like it'd be just quicker and easier because, I don't know, moving into a house is just a lot easier.
Yeah.
Building
choosing socks. I want to get glasses.
Oh, you go to his face.
Oh. Such a noob. So there's no vampire ones.
Those were cool. Go up a little bit.
These?
Those cool. Oh, Harry Potter. Maybe not.
They never got those good. They've never had too many good glasses.
No, options. They're very bad.
Yeah, we're gonna not do that. I mean, I guess we'll have that.
You want a hat?
Oh, kind of hats. Whoops. There's no vampire hats, I imagine.
I'm not sure. Yeah, that's a vampire hat.
Yeah. Okay. You could walk around like this.
Oh, that was Alfie. Bless you.
Alfie sneezing? Yeah, there we go.
Yeah. Bless you. That's cool. And your shoes, maybe just change.
You don't like his shoes? I like his... I think that's part of the outfit, isn't it?
It's actually not.
I quite like his shoes.
Okay,
yeah
leave them. Do you want two rings then?
His rings. Can we change them to be more skull?
Yeah, okay. Just hit exit.
Oh.
And then you can choose your own. You just go to filter to vampire and see what they have.
Vampire. There we go.
Nothing. Sorry.
I'm sure we have some skull ones, right?
I don't think so. Oh, we have the eye that Brad wears. I think he wears that one.
Does he?
Isn't it?
I don't know.
He wears like some purple ring.
Yeah, we can have that. And then gold one. A bit weird.
Okay.
We can have that as well. I can, yeah. That, there we go. Can I rings. Just like throw all the rings on?
I think they'll start to disappear.
Yeah, yeah.
That's good. And then just do your quick bedtime.
Oh. Outfit. Okay, awkward. No vampires?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, he would wear that without the socks, maybe.
Yeah, we can do... Keep the socks on.
Okay.
He's cold-blooded after all.
Very true.
Okay, now we can... Oh.
I did it! I just gotta change.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Just go to every day.
Change this one.
Yeah. So go to the body and then
his face, isn't
oh,
it?
Oh, sorry, yeah.
And then we've got some
go to the face first, I think. And then you can do all that.
Okay. Yeah. Yes. Great.
This is where David is gonna thrive.
Make him look as crazy as possible. Get some of those. Vampire brows.
You can take the hat off so you can see if you want.
Yeah, but I'll probably keep the hat off for this side.
Yeah. He loses his hat.
Not going to do that. Whoops, sorry, I've gone away from that. Yeah, he's got to have that. Have you got this one?
No, I don't.
I'm going to do... Can I have multiple ones of these? I can.
It's just like right and then left.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, really? I've got one and two here.
Yeah, because it's your left face and your right face.
Ding dong. I think that's everything, right? Vampire mouth. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then do his teeth. I don't know. I feel like he's got really
ew.
Crazy.
He has to have the vampire teeth, don't you think?
Yeah, yeah. But like the most...
Those are scary.
Like, jaws looking
yeah
teeth.
You could change his skin color too if you don't like the blue
this
yeah if you want to change it
oh.
It's up to you.
Green. Red.
I like the brown that you had. That was spooky.
Yeah, he looks good. Ooh.
And then do you want his eyes to be red?
I think I'm going to go with this one, this grey kind of colour.
Oh, we're the same skin colour then.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, okay.
Do
you want his eyes to be red? You should put on red, black lipstick.
Oh. How do I do that?
Go to, makeup.
Oh yeah, get some more of this on. Maybe this one. Yeah. That's good. I like that. Yeah, okay. He'd be really, like, just weird.
Yeah, you're right. And then you can change his eyes.
Oh, no, we're not putting his lips the eye colors? Red.
Red?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, did you want red?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
How do I get to it again?
And then there. That's pink.
Okay, there we go.
There we go.
Should I keep him red?
No. I like the black.
Yeah, yeah. The other reds just make it look like he's wearing. How about his earrings?
Oh, no. Yeah, do earrings.
And
then earrings. it's kind of weird. That was worth, I guess. Sure.
Yeah, why not?
Are you doing the red eyes?
Can you have crazier hair?
Yeah.
A bit more unkept.
Like yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to keep your red eyes. Definitely keep your red eyes. Unless you can have, like...
Oh, wow.
Which is more evil?
Kind of like the black. That's creepy, the black ones. Yeah, right?
Compared to his red. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Alright. And his clothes are going to be much the
you
same.
You can do, like, tops and bottoms like I did if you want.
Alright, let me just check what they have in the pack. Oh, yeah, they don't have much.
That's like a...
I like this, actually.
He's like a cook.
It's kind of similar to...
We both are dressed in red. Yeah, we like the red.
Yeah, well, that just seems like the most appropriate theme.
Those boots. I liked the ones that were covering up his pants.
I did too.
Yeah.
Boots. Boots. These ones.
Oh yeah, the rubber boots.
Don't do these?
No, that's weird. They're rubber boots. He's using rubber boots.
These? These?
I've yeah, got. They're for
I thought that was seasons. The ones I had on. Okay. Which ones did I have on?
I don't think those were the ones he had on. Why don't you do a cowboy?
Yeah, actually, yeah. What colors can you get?
Alright, I thought we were joking.
There you go, black.
Okay.
Yeah, it looks good to me.
Alright, so are we good?
Yeah, yeah, I think we're good.
Alright, so we have more, what is his name?
His name's Mordecai.
Mordecai. Oh, you need to pick his traits.
Can I make him like?
Yeah, you go to his actual body.
How do I... Oh, he's traits.
Yeah, but you could change his body right here.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Quite...
Make him very skinny, right?
Gaunt. Does that make him gaunt too?
Yeah. Ew, he's gross. His outfit's disgusting.
He looks kind of... He looks really old, doesn't he? Actually?
Yeah, he does.
He's an animal lover, though.
Oh.
No, he's not.
He likes to suck their blood.
He would be... Definitely a public enemy. Like, there's witch hunters after him.
Yeah, kind of you're right.
Vampire hunters. Definitely self-assured. Oh, I always clicked down that. You hate that. Vegetarian.
Term that wouldn't work. A glutton.
He's a snob for sure. He's old vampire type.
Yeah.
Done it again. Evil. 100%
evil. 100%.
There we go.
Cool.
So I'm in his dressing gown.
Yeah, he's cool. That's bad, but...
That's bad?
Like... He looks like he's a cook.
Oh, you think I should change this?
No. I mean, maybe the full body.
Maybe I'll do this one.
Yeah.
I think he looks more formal in his normal wear.
You could do full body.
Yeah.
And then they have lots of different...
Oh.
They have lots of different vampire things.
Yeah, well, we did these before. But
yeah,
maybe I should...
I feel like that one.
This one.
I think that one's cool.
Yeah.
He looks way better. Oh my gosh. Thank gosh he looks like a freak.
All right, we'll go with that. We'll go with that.
All right.
I think it does make him look more like he would.
Yeah, he like turned into a chef.
Part of himself. He's more himself here. Okay.
All right, guys.
The Demonts are ready.
The Demonts are ready. Please give us a name for this LP. It will be out next Sunday, which is exciting. This is like an exciting LP, right?
Yeah, this will be fun for us.
Yeah.
So lame.
But yeah, we will talk to you guys soon and have a great day. Bye.
Bye.